So basically, we have to always do like some sort of story mission. Once both our story missions are ready, we can continue onwards, kind of thing.
We've confirmed the God Eater's arrival in the combat area. Oh.
It always is. Yeah, but we have plenty of time. Because my internet's great, I think. My internet buyer says I'm like maxed. Okay, don't spook him. Don't spook him. He's gonna come around this corner and I'm gonna blast the shit out of him. This is like how my plan is. 3, 2. He sees Nana. And then boom! Dead. I loved it. I'm coming to grab the item. Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm right behind you. Except for the stupid stamina. Oh, there he is. How did you even miss? He's coming at me now. And then I go... And down. And grab. Try to hurry up and grab the item that's over here. In time. And I might have to pause. Just a sec.
Hello. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, I know. Go try out the food. Yeah. It makes sense. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
Mr. McLean made quite a name for himself during his time at the Glasgow branch.
Of course. Fucking Gil, I should have known. He was indicted in the death of his senior officer, wasn't he? Rachel, is the blood unit truly so desperate for new members?
The God Ark soldiers are strong enough on their own, surely.
Yeah.
No, my sweet sister. They will not be nearly strong enough. The blood power that the squad possesses is like a blade of wind, honed to a perfect edge. A new catalyst will forge a stronger alloy. Remember, as long as we are together, we can overcome anything. We've come so far already. We can face even this challenge to humanity.
Yeah, I'm back.
Create a new dawn for all humankind. I know, Rachel.
Yo, what's up? What a mess. He's a wuss. You're a wuss. Everyone's a wuss.
What's going on here, soldier?
To be honest, things got kinda out of
hand. All I did was ask where he was transferring from, and he just hauled off and mugged me!
Are you the Blood Captain? I'm Gilbert McClane. You can call me Gil. As for the kid, well, he was out of line. So I socked him in the face. Just throw me in the brig, whatever you do here.
Douche.
What the heck was that about? Well, I probably would have been nicer.
Oh, for sure. You're being super nosy. But still, I always say that violence never solves anything.
I thought being casual would open him up a little more.
I will overlook this exchange for now, Romeo. But it is up to you to find Gilbert and fix this. I won't have animosity on the field.
What? No way. You saw him. He's crazy, crazy.
You too. Make sure you back him up. Understood?
Nope.
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to patch things up with him? He's like an animal. An animal, I tell ya.
Nah, you're an animal. Let's try crafting something. Sure. Yeah, what's up? Nice. The hell? Yep. Basically, the place that we're gonna be eating at the wedding place is having a buffet on the 7th, so we can test out what food we want at the wedding. The first part of it is at the falls, like the marriage part, but then the part where we actually go to the party, it's at the Italian club in Coppercliff. Yeah, yep. That's the plan so far. Hello, nurse. Wait, wait, no, 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 no.
Turtles wait for the right thing. Mustard.
Yeah, I made myself a new sword. Care about this guy at all. Stupid purple hat wearing asshole. You probably missed the cutscene, but yeah. Yeah, I got the new mission, but I can't do it until you're done your mission. You gotta go to the garden and talk to the freaking guy. Cause your mission was to go look for him and make him apologize to Romeo. Because Romeo's a bitch. Exactly. My point exactly. I know, right? I seen her, I'm like, hello, nurse. Yeah. Do you remember what I just said? I'm like, you purple haired, you purple backwards hat bastard. Why? I don't know. Something to say. No, I know. I'm just pissed. I'm saying shit because I feel like saying shit. Cool. I was setting up my guy. Got myself more defense, so. Springer. No, I don't want. Damn it! Well, that's gonna suck. I'm forced to have Romeo and Gilbert on our team. This sucks. No, he said, call me Gil. He's his name, Gilbert. Yeah, he's like, call me Gil because, you know, Gilbert sounds stupid. I missed. You dedicate yourself to claim. For some reason, the purple is following you. Well, I got Romeo. This seems a little unfair. Overkill. Yeah. Ooh, meteorite silver. I don't know if I don't know if we have enough time to grab this item up here. I might just be able to grab this item up here. Yeah, I got oak. Tranquility. Ooh, charge ability speed. Well, at least another mission's done.
So you are of the blood unit. Oh, please, relax. It's only natural to be nervous.
I hate this guy already too. Maybe. I think the problem is when you look up, when you see someone with like a vampire outfit, they have to actually, no, you have to actually look the part. When you look like this, you just look like a faggot. He's not a vampire. A real vampire would, you know, have like black hair, badass, like look like a cool ass vampire, like Dracula. That makes sense. You look at this, you depends on what Dracula we're talking about. Anyway, we can agree that this guy's an ass. We can agree this guy's just a dick. I'm good. I'm pissing him off. I love this. I kept on going down to the other option. I'm just pissing him off. I actually told him just to go back to his home. Alright. Yeah, you're just mashing an X, so it's like, oh. You're like, it's a great honor to work with you. I'm like, yeah, no thanks. Bad. Fuck off. Yeah, I prefer my choices. My choices were funny and hilarious. Hate both these guys. I don't. Hey, I got mail from the faggot I just met. Yeah, go away. That's exactly it. Hey, I got mail from Emil. Who's that? I don't care. Leave me alone. I have like a shit ton of weapons. Oh, nice. Congratulations. Man, it's only episode 2. I guess I can get the claymore now. Ha. It is. Sometimes. Soldier equipped. Nice. Dude, I just became the slacker. I'm wearing a purple hoodie. I'm just like, I'm slacker now. Next one. We can go right straight to pit fight. No, no, no. Can I get rid of the guys? I can't. Shh. Okay, so now we have Gilbert and Emil joining us. Because, like, as much as I want them to be on our team. I know, right? Douchebag purple. Let's do this. It's the hoodie that makes it.
Ready to commence the mission? Good luck out there.
Operation commence.
Yep. Sounds like you're fighting. Just going around picking up items because I don't see anything. Oh, hello. There he is. And you're too late. That's a dead body. Apparently this thing up here. Oh shit, it's this thing again. You didn't have to repeat that. Oh, I got caught up in that. Actually, did like no damage though. I think I just might be shockproof. Oh no, it's heading for food. Yeah, but we're like killing it. And we just broke its head. Oh, we enraged it. Where the hell are you? Oh. Get back here. Asshole. Stop running. Ooh, there's items over here. I have to say, this is a lot easier than Monster Hunter, though. Because, like, Monster Hunter, it feels like every, like, two hits, your health is, like, down to, like, almost half. This is, like, I've been hit, like, maybe 8 times, and my health's not even at a quarter yet. It's like, heh. Maybe. Because we're doing all hard missions at the beginning. It's heading for food. It's dead. I gotta go see if we can find any more items. There's one.
Every mission should go this well.
Yeah. I love how it dashes. I didn't make it in time. There's an item right here. Oh well. Enemy vision. Nice. HP. Ooh. Enemy HP vision again. Skill Master achievement. Oh, video.
So, that was the last of them?
Maybe. Wuss.
Creature of darkness, I, Emir, with strength of arms and knightly valor, shall return you from whence you came!
Got your ass kicked. I hope you die right here.
Prepare yourself. Face death. You beat from the
I hope you die right here.
We don't have time for this. We'll handle it. Getting real tired of this kind of whatever.
Every battle a god eater faces is a noble quest undertaken. In this world, drowning in despair, God Eaters bring the shining ray of hope to humanity. Justice will prevail. We will have a better tomorrow. Justice will not lose. We will look towards the future. And thus I, Emil von Strasbourg, a true and honorable knight, shall never be defeated.
Yeah, sure. Ah, lucky hit. Yep. You had to do like an epic speech first, you know. Yeah, all I said was lucky hit. Oh, I can finally upgrade it. The Iron Maiden knife into a sparkling maiden. Ooh. Even better. One of my awesome blades can transform. Only downside is I don't have enough money. Yeah, so I'm stuck until I have battle one more at least. Oh, there's the Sparkling Maiden. What the hell? You can just buy it instead of upgrading it. Maybe. Yeah, it is cheaper to upgrade because I already had all the ingredients to make it. But aw, it's all cool. All the new things that look cool. Sweet. Hmm. sure. Now you have better shirt back on again. Oh, hello. I guess we're going on a new mission. It's standard mission difficulty level 2. Yay, we don't have those stupid assholes joining us either. Only Nana. Yeah, it's the only thing that sucks. Because you have to buy it and then equip it and then you're like, oh, well, shit. Because all you get to do is look at it and say, that's a cool name. I wonder if it looks cool. And then you wear it and you're like, oh, wait, this was shit. Yeah, I got rid of my douchebag sweater for like a red vest. Don't worry, I tried doing the same thing. The hell? What the hell is this thing? And goodbye. Boom. Boom. You're aiming at me, I'm like, no. There's another one? It's chasing after me. Yeah, but you got like almost 40 minutes to do it. Assuming. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I actually died. Went on the ground. Yeah, it's gonna die right here. What, to run? That's the one, that's what I always did. No, holding R1's to run. Weird. Well, that was a fun fight. Felt like fighting like two miniature bosses at once. Well, after another. Oh, you choose me? Weird. I didn't get to choose one. Anyone. Not even myself. Let's do this. Should be able to upgrade my weapon this time, though. After this cutscene, I guess, again. Really? Oh shit. You look like a real challenge. Yeah. Taste my blood power. I got promoted to vice captain? When did that happen? Right now? What? Yeah, mine just finished. Ooh, Hunter. Upgrade my weapon. It looks so cool. No fox were given that day. Rough, Jenny. Ah, my swords are cool. I'm happy. Nice.